Bahrain Institute of Banking and Finance, BIBF, is the training arm of the Central Bank of Bahrain. It was established over 40 years ago, and since then, we've done training in 63 different countries and trained over 400,000 individuals. If you look at the growth of the Islamic finance industry over the past decade or so, you'd see that it's seen double-digit growth around the world. But one of the things we face is that there's no globally consolidated professional qualification to bring professionals into Islamic banking. The BIBF Islamic Finance Center is the oldest Islamic finance professional qualification provider in the world. We work with regulators, infrastructure organizations such as the World Bank and the Islamic Development Bank, and we also work with a range of financial institutions and Islamic banks. We've worked in Europe, Africa, the Middle East, Central Asia, and Southeast Asia. The Advanced Diploma in Islamic Finance, the ADIP, which was launched in 1997, was the first ever global Islamic finance professional qualification. It was developed in partnership with Islamic financial experts, bankers, regulators, and Sharia scholars. The ADIP covers all aspects of Islamic banking, including Islamic capital markets, banking operations, business and trust law, Islamic insurance, and the accounting and auditing aspects, and ethics and governance aspects of Islamic banking. The ADIF is the only Islamic finance professional qualification in the world with a fast-track progression route into a UK MSc or MBA with the University of Bolton and Coventry University respectively. And also, ADIF graduates get 2 exemptions from IOFI's CEPA certificate.